And even though the homeless man stole my longboard, still able to make it to the pie-eating contest on time.
Nice! Mom, what are you doing here?
That's your mom? She looks your age, maybe even younger. Hi, Mrs. Aphrodopoulos.
It's Miss Aphrodopoulos.
My family ages well.
Greg, have you not told your friend who your mother is?
Ugh, no, Mom. I want to have a normal life, if at all possible.
Well, now you have to spill the beans.
Fine. Peter, this is my mother, Aphrodite, Greek goddess of love.
And you're just sharing this now? How could you not tell us how stunningly beautiful your mother is?
Oh, aren't you a charmer?
Mom, what the hell?
Greg, you're an adult. Your friend is an adult. We're all adults here.
Yeah, but it's kind of weird to watch your mom and your friend flirt. It hasn't been cool for a few centuries.
Don't pretend you don't know how strapping your friend is.
I'm okay with it. She's okay with it. Why aren't you okay with it?
Because she's my mom!
Greg, I am a woman of certain needs, and since your father died...
My father isn't dead! I call him every Tuesday! I went rollerblading with him yesterday!
Oh, right. I do tend to get the fathers of my children mixed up. I hope that doesn't bother you, Peter.
Not at all.
Hey, Greg. Who's here? Peter, did you get a new girlfriend?
Not yet. We're working on it.
Oh, you tease.
Kim, meet my mom.
Greek goddess of love, at your service.
Wait, a Greek goddess? Like, for real?
It's really not as cool as it sounds.
I think it's amazing.
Wait, so goddess of love, does that include sexual stuff?
Oh yeah, sex is a very important part of love.
Mom, you're talking to my girlfriend about sex! It's a little weird!
Greg, it is just girl talk.
Yeah, and I had some questions.
Oh, me too. Has Greg been living up to his birthright?
Oh, definitely.
Well, I appreciate the compliment. I do not appreciate the company that heard it.
So I had a question. What are some tricks I should try?
You're gonna have to be a little more specific. I get around.
I think I'm falling in love.
You might fall into something else tonight.
Mom!
Well, I still have a question. I mean, what is your favorite trick? I trust your expert opinion on this.
Alright, well, unfortunately you're not immortal, so you can't quite pull off my level. But have you ever tried the simple catch him off guard trick?
How off guard?
You know, like, throw him on the bed and mount him.
This is why I never visit you, Mom.
That does sound like a good strategy.
Still sounds amazing.
Too bad you're expecting it now.
Mom, this is so uncomfortable!
So give me a really good move to pull.
Alright, well, I prefer to give advice, so don't be afraid to get a little tangled. You know, some arm twisting, leg entwining, it should get real good real fast.
Thanks. Greg, I love your mom.
She is unique.
Well, I just wanted to stop by and say hello. Don't be such a stranger. Come and visit me sometime. Mount Olympus is beautiful this time of year. Anyway, I'll be heading out now, and Peter, you're coming with me, if you get my drift.
Yes, I do. Bye, guys. I have a date.
Hey, do you want to try it?
No, Kim. No, not today. Probably not tomorrow. Just one time I want my mom to visit and not leave with one of my friends.
I thought she was nice.
Your mom didn't sleep with your teachers.
Well, I bet those guys liked you better after that.
I didn't say they were guys. I'm just gonna go cry in the shower.
Alright, I guess that's cool, but I can't wait to try that stuff later.
Zeus, damn it, Mother Zeus, damn it!